Hey guys, welcome back to NASCAR. We are in your stripes mode. We got three races to do. Let's hit Richmond. After I had a up and down part last time. And plus, I'm recording this from my phone for the first time here, so if you see the button, but if you see a light down there in the corner, that's my TV, so that's the way I have it set up, so we'll see how this pulls off here. And so far, so good. It looks okay. Maybe it's just a little bit off on the side there, but it looks like it's getting the full TV. So, but here we go. I know. Yeah. Well, at least better than 43rd. Happens. And lap 10, I'll pit, so. Truck racing. Sorry guys, I got distracted.
Thank you.
That was close. Well, excuse you. That's okay, I'll get back around him. Ah, crud. That tire upgrade's gonna help tremendously. Oh, I had it. I just had to get out of the groove at one point, and then he just flew right by me. Oh, well, it's okay. I got seconds. All right. Tires were a factor. Big time. The guy who won, I didn't want to win, is behind me in the points. All right, heading to Darlington. Couldn't keep up the wall. That cost me. Now I need to get an upgrade. Tire upgrade. That's my main thing right now. Oh, I kind of saw it coming. I kind of messed up there. I kind of got a little too close. I didn't want that. That's the beauty of having that rewind button. Wow. I just... oh, crap. I just left the throttle just a little bit in that corner, and I just went sliding. That's what I'm talking about. Tire upgrade's in order. That's my next. I think I'll back out. So after this race is done, I'm going to get a tire upgrade. This is ridiculous. Because that's all I did in that corner. I just let off the gas down right there and just... I went sliding. So I'll pit this time. Should have done on lap 5. Come on, keep it straight, keep it straight, keep it straight. Come on, come on. So am I racing on dirt tracks or pavements? Because I like to know. Or asphalt. Because it seems to me I'm at dirt tracks more than on asphalt tracks right now. Thanks, guys, for adding insult to injury there. That's awesome. Looks like I'm going to finish more poorly than where I am now. Thanks for that. Appreciate it. Make up your mind. Go ahead, good line, because I know you are. No. It's bad. Horrible. Feels like I'm racing on the dirt tracks of Darlington. I got 20 seconds by nose. And plus adding more insult to injury. Guess who won? That's real nice. Yeah, I didn't keep the car in good shape. That's why they were a little mad at that. I mean, I'm really trying, I am. I just can't help it when my car slides around. That's the one main thing I'm having trouble with. Boy, but if I took stability off, I would be in... I'll probably finish last at almost every race. I guarantee you. It's just that bad. Alrighty, let's get the upgrades. I need it. Bad. Alright, into Lowe's. Let's see. I'm not saying anything. Shut up.
I remember my past.
How about that? Last race of this part and I get pulls back to back. How does that work? Hi, Ambrose. Nice to meet you. It's kind of corner too hot. Oh man. I didn't mean to get into him there. Car got loose. I'll just run up high, just keep, just got it out of everybody's way. That's kind of my bad there, that's right. Sends him up fast, and I see him. And that's Truex. Which he's not in the points fight with me, but still. A win's a win here. Gotta keep it. Ambrose must have had a terrible pit stop. He fucking hate. Oh crap, got out of the group. Oh shoot. That's the beauty of that rewind button. Like it a lot. Any type of mistake, I can rewind it and just pretend it like never happened. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Come on, keep it in. Got it. Jeez. Tires gave away there at the end, but glad I held on to it. So I guess that little tire upgrade wasn't enough. Well, thank goodness. I'll do it. Now I probably have a comfortable lead in the points. Oh, got an email. Sure to race. Okay, I guess we're in off with the charity race in Michigan. So we're not done yet. Hopefully this time I'll remember to pit. Because if I pit, then nobody else does. It really, yeah. Here we go. Junior's in this race. Lap 3, I'll pit. Rex is right there, I'm watching him. Crap, got a glare of. Okay, so I guess we don't have to pit. No. tires are just wearing out. I'm trying to hang on to it. Got it. Jeez. Sliding around. Still managed to get it. Experience was a lot. Not too bad. Yeah, no, congratulating on my win. Alright, now that'll do it for this part. Okay, let's see what choices are next here. Got a whopping 5 races. We're at Dover, Nazareth, then back at Toyota, Craftsman Speedway, then New Hampshire. Let's see how I am in the skins here. First, I want to see the car upgrades. Only tire, okay. Well, it actually didn't do that much, but if. I got a kind of a lead over Ambrose and Biffle. So, but still, it's not done yet. A lot of races left. All right, guys, that will do it for this part. I'll be back with another.